A superstar welcome in Jersey City tonight for a young boy who has shown great courage fighting a life-threatening illness. When 5-year-old Jules was asked his biggest desire for the Make-A-Wish program, he said it's to have a sleepover with a dinosaur. So Liberty Science Center partnered with the learning experience to make that happen. Jules and his family were welcomed to the museum tonight for a special after-hours dinosaur experience.
He was on chemo for 25 months and he rocked it, and he is a superstar and he loves dinosaurs. So Make-A-Wish and Liberty Science Center and the learning experience have done an amazing job making his wish come true.
Well, Jules had to have his wish postponed for 2 years because of the pandemic. Tonight is also a celebration because for 2 years now, he's had no signs of active disease.